garage. Hit up the team, can't put on your jeans. Big rip crowds. Whole lot of volume and a little bit of bass.
All right, let's see. Is this thing on? Okay, why is it taking so long to get online on this one though? So stupid. Alright, let's see. Maybe because I'm still on this one. Alright, before I like start anything, I'm gonna just try to like make sure that everything's online and whatnot. Oh, come on!
Yeah. Genesis. As I introduce y'all to the new Millennium Bounty. Yeah, 2001 hatch. Come on, someone in the place. Come on. Let's get to it. Let's get to it. New millennium bounce. Come on.
Hey, yo, what's going on? All right, let's see.
Just let the hawk in. Guess who just walked in? Lynch mode, slugs him up and sit up on the bench, broke. Then I step up in the trench coat. Got no time to be with the one around me. Let me loosen up your bra strap, mama. Listen up! Look how we be ripping up and got the party picking up and got you spitting up. No pain, never no gain. No strain, OD into my music. Spit that venom, pretty thick. Walk by if you let them written through their denim. Take a photo ride on the block, let it enjoy the game.
All right, it kind of seems like I'm taking like a while to do something down, but like for some reason, like the thing keeps going on and off for some weird ass reason. And then apparently I gotta go do like a few more stuff. Alright, because I'm also trying to stream this thing on YouTube as well, but for some reason, like, the thing is not connecting to YouTube as well, so I might just probably start without that. So I'm going to give it, like, a couple more minutes real fast, and if it doesn't happen, then I'm going to just start.
Come on, get on your market, ready, set, go. To make it, when add a little propane to it, then we send another whole flame to it. Clear everything in my path before I split you in half. You whack, better get you a stab. Freak, try to hit me with math, brushing off whack while I'm sane, giving me yo. And let me get you more hot. Just for the record, and make wanna get naked. Come on, party till you are the last out. Better yet, yep, party till you mother come pass out. Shake your shit until you make it hurt. Throw yo till you make it hurt. Pop that shit until you make it hurt.
Alright, let's see. You know what? Just screw it. I'm gonna just start right now. So basically, I'm just gonna go through the story mode. Hopefully this doesn't take me like, what is it, like 4 hours to do? Which I think it does? I'm not too sure. All I know kind of matters, I don't remember if this had subtitles or not, but they didn't have an option to put subtitles on, so I would doubt it.
Bopsy Daisy!
Let's go, B-Mob.
I swear, dude, like, Sticky Fingers probably had to be the best person in this whole game. That dude was, like, the saltiest person and became a sub-boss. That shit was mad funny.
Watch your head.
Up, Mob.
Yeah, who's gonna put my kid through college now, huh?
Don't worry, someone else will come along and take his place. Ain't that right?
Look out!
Still doesn't make sense that you knew exactly where he was at just so you can plan that whole thing.
The car came out of nowhere. I barely got a look at the guy.
Just try your best to remember. Take a look at the mugshots.
Yeah, at least it ain't Icons.
You sure you don't want to create a new suspect? All right, here we go. Let's start with one of these faces.
Making the blackest of black. We always gotta go for the blackest of black.
Eyebrows for a moment. Which nose should we use? Time for a mouth. Okay, what about ears? What did his hair look like?
I'm gonna make him the roughest of rough, the blackest of black.
All right. Now let's try to match a voice.
Come on, man. Let's bounce. Come on, man. Let's bounce.
Come on, man. Let's bounce.
Come on, man. Let's bounce.
Come on, man. Let's bounce.
Come on, man. Let's bounce.
All right, there we go.
I'm the champ, bitch!
Oh, snap! D-Mob! Yo, we thought you
was... Thought I was what? Arrested?
Who this?
This is the guy who was helping me get home while you two clowns were sitting around playing video games.
Hey, at least we're still around. Who knows what people are thinking after that shit you pulled, man? Okay, look, look. We got to count up our soldiers and put them on the streets now. So, is this guy in or out?
He's in.
Remember, man, we don't know shit about this guy. No offense.
Yeah, look like a straight. How we know he cool?
'Cause I say so.
Well, if he stays, he's got to be able to carry his own weight. Can you fight?
I can take care of myself.
We gonna see about that.
Low key, I'm trying to remember which one to start with. He's a kickboxer or martial arts. Nah, screw it, martial arts. Nah, at least street fighting. Nah, screw it, kickboxing. We'll get martial arts later.
You rock that, son.
Holy crap, the FPS is going so slow on this.
That's what I'm talking about. Don't do nothing else but that. Now you talking, give him some more. I see you. God dang, that's how you do.
Really? How does that even miss? You're like literally right there.
That's how we do.
Yo, nothing much. It's been a while since I actually talked to you, to be honest. How you say this?
Not bad. Looks like you seen it.
Yo, round inches, thank you for the follow, bro.
Sparring ain't shit. 10-1 is biscuit knocked out in a real fight.
There's only one way to find out. Go buy yourself some new gear. If you're gonna run with this crew, you better look the part. Think you can.
Wait, that's how you got the name Monkey Vacuum?
Hey, listen, the cops are looking for you, so you can't go back to your pad. It ain't much. But it's yours for as long as you need it.
It's got potential.
Yeah. Hey man, it's Blaze. I just talked to D and here's the deal. He wants you to hit the clubs and start putting in work. We'll give you a call when we got something for you. Peace.
D-Mom wants me to put your ass to work and get you in shape for the circuit. I can teach you new moves, new styles, and help you improve fighting skills. Come down to Stapleton and you're ready to sweat. Why do your dude look like he's a Gohan Black Ops? He has to be like the blackest dude, but he has to be like the most anime looking dude ever too. Hold up. I forgot how much money you start out with.
What's up, dog? What's cracking?
Oh, 3,000 ain't bad.
Hey, yo, that's a good look. Yo, that's a nice choice right there.
Bruh. Does every game have to be 60 frames per second?
Oh,
I sell a bunch of these.
Nah, we gonna keep it the black.
Damn, homie. That's tight.
We're gonna make them the most New York of New York New York people ever.
Now that's big dog style right there. That's a tight-ass price, too, man.
No, wait, what's the point? If I'm not to make them the most New York in New York, we gotta give them the Tims. I forgot we gotta give them the Tims. I don't even think this is really the Tims, though, but this is, like, the closest we can get. Gohan Black is going to be wearing a dim jacket with Tim's on.
We got a big debut going down tonight. Check it out, y'all.
You can't stack up on me.
I'm going to break you in two, homeboy. Oh, yeah. This is getting underway. Start the fight.
Oh, my God. There's no frames per second now. It's being even worse. Wait, how do I fix the problem of video settings?
Damn! We got the last man standing at the foundation tonight!
Oh yeah, I forgot you could put like four blazing moves on him.
Hey yo, it's Snowman. Yo, you gotta come down to the shop. Definitely got some stuff you're gonna like. Holla back, one love.
I don't know what kind of talent D-Mob thinks he sees in you, but you better step up. No time for losers in this crew.
Let's see, there's a lot of ways to KO someone. First, get his health into the danger zone. Then you can unleash a blazing move, use a weapon, perform an environmental attack, or hit him with your style-specific move. You'll be picking up his teeth off the floor in no time. Oh, wait, I kind of misread that. Danger zone, danger zone.
Hey, yo, it's Blaze. You looking good out there, killer.
Gohan is super nigga, too.
Keep it up.
Thank you. No, I think I can do like a couple more without upgrading my character. Holy crap, this is like the most bloodiest persons of all bloods. This dude is like the king of the bloods right here.
Next up, we got some fresh meat for all you animals.
That's beast. Congrats, wolf.
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, Jump. Come on, bitch. Step to me. I dare you.
Y'all ready for this?
This dude got like battle scars and everything. What is he doing in New York? People is there will always be us. Souls and like put this dude in here, he'll be like called like what the black, the bloodiest of bloods. The sentence, but I don't know how to fix the sentence of this crap.
It ain't easy.
Kid, remember, you take a cut of all the action that goes on behind the scenes at your fights. There are always bets going on, so the more cool shit you pull off, the more heat in the battle, the bigger your cut will be. That makes sense.
Hey, this is Rollins. If you're not there right now, you
better be on the way down to the gym.
Hey, how's it going?
You want a good body? Work at it.
So let's see. Of course, I gotta get all this one by one.
Good job. Faster, stronger, tougher. What do you want? Keep at it, youngster.
Yo, thanks for the song, Spot.
Wanna master another style? Wanna learn a new move?
Oh, you gotta do everything with the death ones. I forgot about that. That's cool.
Any last words, Pop?
Yo, let's do this.
Let's get this started.
I remember him from the first Def Jam.
No love here.
Pretty quick. And he's dead. Damn, you kind of making me regret for me not like naming him Gohan now.
Anytime you want to go one-on-one, just let me know. What's up, Stingray? Let's update your look. I got some new ideas. See you soon.
Every time you win a match, you gain development points that we can use to train your ass. Keep coming by the gym every couple of days and I'll make sure you show results. Just like we thought, Crow and his boys are up in Harlem, have been keeping an eye on up on turf. Ain't nothing to be worried about though, so all you've done is send in second-rate chumps now, stir up a little shit in our clubs. Let's hope that's the end of it. I feel like there is like a low-key like randomness in some of the people they decide to choose in the game. Like, how does Omar Epps have to do anything with Def Jam at any given time? Like, he's being like no music whatsoever and just appearing in a couple of movies here and there. I mean, but then again, they got Snoop Dogg, and Snoop Dogg's not even nowhere near, like, in Def Jam at all. So, honestly, like, a lot of this stuff don't make no sense, but I guess. If I remember correctly, like, Henry Rollins, he's not even really a rapper either, I think. I think he's, like, a comedian or something. Can't stop me, son. I'ma dance around you all night long. Are y'all ready for this? Let's get going! Oh crap. Oh crap, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Was for Sonata Lathan, because that was BS what you did in Love and Basketball. And then that one's for getting Tyra Banks killed in Higher Learning, because that was BS too.
While you down there, how about you shine my shoes?
We all heard. All right, man, happy streaming, Ty. Always surprises at the foundation. Yo.
Oh shit.
Boy.
I'm like, wait, didn't I turn your stream down so I heard B said, yo, did you call me a minute ago, man?
Yeah, because you were all like, let me show you how to do, like, what's his face.
Check the Discord that you made. All I have to do is two steps.
Let's see. D-Mod set up a fight against you, the iceberg himself, Ice-T. This is your first big shot. Head down to 357 whenever you're ready. Let's see. Use the environmental to your advantage. Set up your opponent for an environmental attack by throwing him against an object. Once he's stunned, grab him to perform a pressure move by the force.
Tough fight last night, kid. You pulled it out.
What you streaming tonight?
I don't know yet. I don't know if it's like the startup, because I got on this emulator called Retro. Like, and I don't know if I should try. I don't know what I should play, actually. I was going to get Lucky the Dragoon, but then I found out that you can't continue on certain games because it counts each save as its own game, so yeah. I have to figure out how to do that all in one game.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, okay.
What do you want to build up?
So yeah, man, you got to change that, my dude, right now. You should test it with a recording first.
Well, nothing else does it like that. That's why, like, I never tried to test it out.
Oh yeah, certain games do that, like late inside the PS2's life cycle, a lot of games do that. That's why you don't see me playing Persona 4 on my channel yet. What, they got Slayers? No fucking way.
Boy, what's Slayers?
It's an anime.
Oh, that anime, yeah.
Now let's see if it's actually compatible. And then I have to wait for like 3 or 4 days. Wait, what? Oh, it's the RPG! Hey, the first JoJo game, is that an RPG?
I think so, I'm not too sure.
I thought it was a fighting game, like the second one, JoJo Bizarre Adventure.
Cause I always thought it was,
Oh, so it was what?
You said... No, I'm like reading a thing.
Vanguard Commanded. Lunar 2, I should get that. Persona 2?
Okay, let's see how that works.
What fucking Slayer? I just saw it. Star Ocean. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna download Phantasy Star.
I remember Phantasy Star.
I don't have it on my PC yet. But do you have a Phantasy Star on a PC release?
Not necessarily.
Hmm.
Honestly, I'm very confused with Phantasy Star, because like there's so many versions of 2 is ridiculous.
2 was the best one.
Well, I remember like the 2 I remember was the original one from the Sega Genesis. And then I figured out they did like a lot of other versions of 2. Like as like an MMORPG and whatnot.
Yeah, Phantasy Star 2 Online. It was Phantasy Star 2 Online, not Phantasy Star 2. I mean, online. No, it was Phantasy Star Online. It was Phantasy Star 2 Online. But 2 was so popular that they started making other versions of 2 until they released it on the PSP, which is the last thing I heard about it.
Okay, that's going a lot slower. What the hell?
I should get the one for the PSP. I want to see if I have my fucking grip though that I have on my memory sticks. Fuck it, I'm going to MU Paradise.
Let's see, let's put it at 4, see what happens. Okay, that's a little bit better.
Make sure you turn off flame limiting, because that will, like... Oh, you're just fine now. Screw it, I got Def Jam. Is AX still going on?
Yeah, it's going to be going until, like, Monday.
I Sunday, thought it was, like, 4 days! What's going on?
Yeah, it is. It's 4 days. Like, Sunday's the last day.
Wait. Day Zero was on like a fucking, was Day this Zero, week, right?
Yeah, Day Zero was on the 4th of July.
Oh, they started on the 4th of July?
No, like, yeah, Day One is after, was after the 4th of July.
That's weird, because I always remember Anime XO being before the 4th of July. It was always like that.
It was always like that, but I honestly don't know why they decided to change that.
Oh shit, Gohan Black is going Super Saiyan and I'm watching this like 20 seconds late. Hey, did you hear there's gonna be a fucking live action Gundam movie?
Yeah, I heard about that.
You all hope Armor Ray is gonna be black. Just for shits and giggles, I want him to just be black. No, you gotta beat up Ice-T! No, Ice-T, no! Don't give him a Tim's! He was actually good in New Jack City! Damn, you gave me Tim's. Honestly, though, I like Ripman's special. We just kick him in the dick.
Oh, yeah, balls to the wall. That's actually one of my favorite ones, too.
And when you, like, after that, you just kick him, like, all the way up in the air and shit. They should make when niggas do stunners.
Yeah, look who's here.
Hold on, let me turn up your shit real quick.
It ain't America's most wanted. That police composite don't do justice to your ugly face. Shut your mouth. Thought your boy might want some real competition.
crack could use the exit.
Is that Fat Joe? Fat Joe's not West Coast.
Yeah, no, this is all East Coast. By, see how
my new club this stuff's not fucking West Coast. Time before we
take this place over. I demand that we get another Def Jam game. Add in half West Coast, half East Coast. Then have Tupac and Biggie be unlockable characters. Any fighters here that want to make some real money? You then like Logan Paul will be like the referee and get to beat his ass like every single time. Then KSI jumps in out of nowhere. Talk about. Talk about. Look at KSI slithering in. Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Oh, RK. Ah, shit.
Now the weird thing is, you fight Ice-T in the first one. So does that mean that Ice-T like switched from D-Mob to like Crow? Or has he always been like working for Crow this whole time?
I don't know. I haven't played in a minute, my dude.
Let's see, yo. Between me and you, that wannabe snowman is straight up whack. He used to be part of the crew before D dished his soft ass. He stole Damn. Some nice gear, but other than that, he's a joke. Well, when you go against like the three brothers like try to jump you, he's the weakest. You have to go against him because he's the weakest one. Like five hits and he'll instantly be in danger.
Nigga, punk ass. How do you take like five jabs to the face and get hurt?
Exactly.
Like, nigga, your character ain't a boxer unless he does hit that hard. Oh, dude, I watched episodes of Baki 1 and 2.
Oh, really?
That shit is manly as fuck. Like, you know how JoJo is manly as fuck? No, this is the manly as fuck anime.
Nah, JoJo is like, if you read the manga, that's basically a manual on how to be a man.
Nah, you understand. Baki, the grappler, like, has much muscles.
Baki the grappler, yeah, that crap's amazing. But the dude's like, father to literally bench press the earth.
Bruh. How the fuck you have so much muscles on your back that look like a fucking art piece? Why did you stop beeping? Hold on.
Let's see, Crow's trying to muscle D-Mob while he's sell off his guns. Right back. Alright. His little performance last night cost us a good soldier, Dub C. Just let it go Dub C! That ain't right, man. We better play smart on this or the whole crew might fall apart. You know the funny thing is Dub C has Ryu's stance.
D-Mob's done and he done lost his ace. The fact that he's back in a loser like you, that's all the proof I need.
Let's see, on for more training.
No pain, no gain.
Sorry about that, I had to check my fucking fire alarm.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I have to mute so you won't hear all that loud ass beeping. Fuck, man, I was about to stream and you fucking just pulled me out of my streaming mode.
Sorry.
He was like, hey, I'm gonna call you. Like, what?
Nice workout.
But since you got that fixed, I'm gonna hit you up later, alright?
Alright.
Peace, black person who of African American descent.
Peace, my brother.
You can't stack up on me.
You gonna bleed tonight, Holmes?
Hey, keep clear of the fight area. We got another one ready.
Oh crap, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Oh crap, that's even worse. Yep, I'm about to start playing defense, that's bad. Oh crap, this arc is already has blazing. Oh crap, that's bad.
Are you ready to start, son? See my skills now?
Okay, that became less bad because I'm not dead yet. But that's becoming even worse because now I'm not doing nothing. I'm just gonna accept defeat on the low key. Because he's no way near reversing when he should be. So he's just gonna submission me out or he's gonna hit me with that punch move. Getting the Tims now.
That's it, Daddy. Now you call the shot.
You getting the Tims now. Like you thought you won't win.
Bow down to the champ.
Hey yo, that's the way we do it in these parts, baby.
I thought I was gonna lose that one on the low key.
Sure, some fine looking thing things in here tonight, boy. Every eye's on you, partner. You the man. So who you gonna take home, huh?
You know damn well we gotta pick best female. You know what best female is, right? Kimora Lee. That's right. Yes, I'm choosing Kimora Lee over Little Kim. You got a problem with that?
Hey, she's with me.
Why am I not convinced?
I said, back off.
No, go on, Rose. With that ugly chick. I forgot what her name was. Waco Water. Oh, wow, I didn't even have to use Blazing on that. That was me. Yo, thanks for the follow, Oreo side.
Don't bother waiting up, bro.
Yay, best girl. You're in my respect last night, kid. It ain't easy to beat the iceberg.
Hey, yo, it's Blaze. Let's hit the clubs tonight, man. You in? Hit me back. Shit got thinking that.
Make sure you mix up your moves to keep your opponent guessing. Otherwise, he can learn your pattern to attack him. That's basically every fighting game in general.
Hey, I got some cool new styles you should check out. Have you looking fine for all the ladies. See you soon. Hey, yo, it's Blaze, man. So how'd it go with that honey last night? Hit me back.
I think, like, the person who's the boss in this one is, like, Danny Trejo, I think.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick.
I hope you all bet on me, because this is going to last about 10 segundos, baby.
Another event getting started.
Bruh.
That's what I call using the elements.
Eat this.
Oh yeah.
Are we really into this early? I guess not. He retaliated quickly.
Ain't no hospitality here.
That was a no go.
Did he just wake up 360 me? Yo, it's a free-for-all tournament getting underway, so we got the power plant. Money's decent, but more anything is a good way for you to establish your name out there. Let's see, you want to keep winning, you got to control the monument to fight. Work on increasing your charisma, then the crowd appeal to boost the momentum for each move. D-Mom mentioned you might be interested in some jewelry. You should come down to my showroom and I'll show you my creations. I know you'll love what I have to offer. Oh, yeah. I forgot. If you buy like the medallion that's like $1 million, all you have to do is taunt once and you'll instantly get blazing. That crap is so stupid.
I've seen what you've done against the small timers out there. But if you for real, let's say you go against someone serious.
I do need to get like some jury on a low key.
Hello, what can I do for you?
Take your time, I think you will look good with something around in there. You will take it? Nice doing business with you.
No, I'm broke. Oh, yeah, it is Danny Trejo.
Got the stomach for this essay? Maybe you better skip town before you end up in a box.
Hey, I'm trying some of this food on that food truck, though. That thing was like low key bomb.
Come on, is it? Come at me.
All
Tim, son.
Alright, that's done. Who's up next?
Okay, we need new moves. Like, Tim, giving people to Tim's is cool, but, you know, we need some new moves on the low key. Charisma is the key to getting the crowd on your side. To improve your charisma, you need to dress with style. Crowd also loves a warrior. The more matches you win, the more likely they'll get behind you.
Yo, 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 explain. I don't know what you heard, but Crow's really been messing with our shit. It's getting bad out there, man. We're losing clubs, and dudes are starting to walk. No time for losing, all right? Hit me.
This Matt Crow's boy around last night. He should be hurting after that loss.
Must have been your lucky night, bitch. I'll see you again, and then it's gonna be on.
All right, Machete. All right, let's see what new moves they can put on here.
Back for more, huh?
Ready to learn some new tricks?
That's trash. Oh yeah, I remember this. That's from the first one. Yeah, whack. Okay, I'm definitely down to get that one. Kind of meh. Damn. Yeah, meh. Okay, that one's actually pretty badass. I'll give it that one. So far, we're getting that flat line. Bruh. I was about to say, if it is a Kanigu Buster, I was definitely going to get that. Oh yeah, that's the one I already have. Oh yeah, that's one of the doozy used in the first one. Kind of meh. She got IC. Kick to the balls. There we go. I swear, like, some of these moves be like putting ultimate muscle to shame on the low key.
Pick a move, any move.
Is it this one?
Go forth and kick ass. That's gonna hurt.
Bruh. So we got the bloodiest of bloods. We got like, what the hell is Havoc supposed to be? I guess he's supposed to be the creepiest of creeps. And then we got like one of the SP fossil right here.
Hey yo, you sure you want some of this? Dead man walking over here.
Come on, bitch. Step to
it. Is everybody wearing the Jesus piece? Here, it's been all Mitchell. Oh, except for him. Thank you. Oh crap, I miss him. Okay, I'm not having fun. Bruh. Somehow, some way, I actually won that. Surprisingly.
Hey, yo, it's Snowman. Yo, you gotta come down to the shop. I got some new stuff you're gonna like. Hit me back.
Is he blocking his grave? But we really want to turn the time to fight. Need to learn the counter. Which I was trying to do, but it didn't work. When your opponent punches or kicks you, push Brock in towards your opponent to try to counter his attack. Time it right and he'll be picking himself off the floor. So you have to press block in four to do it. It just can't be, oh yeah, you know, block at the moment, like trying to like time that crap, but oh well. I guess. You know what? You know how I can tell this is like super outdated? Because this came out around the time where, like, reggaeton it was, like, a mainstream thing for some reason, which I never understood. Oh, shut up. I don't suck at countering.
Hey, ladies. Rumors are going around that we might see some fighting. Let's see what happened tonight at the Babylon.
Oh, you in some serious trouble now?
Combo, you want combo with Batman?
Can we get some subtitles on that?
That did not look pretty at all.
I am the one. Okay, I need help now. I don't like where this is going.
No love here.
Oh crap. Oh crap. That's bad. Oh crap, that's bad. A superhero landed. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Beat it! And I don't do all
that fight. Oh. Was some crazy shit.
Damn, I actually lost one for once.
You think you're the best man?
Yeah.
Come on. Looks like you're here to fight. Simple.
Get wrecked my ass. I just got his ass back.
You looked great out there. I'll be right back.
Whoa, watch yourself, partner. Remember, hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
You had to lose one time to win. That was like my first loss, though. I haven't like lost yet until like recent week.
Can I help you? Get out of my face.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me, bitch.
Let's do this thing.
forgot which fighting style is Kimura. She recovered in time. She recovered in time.
What can I say?
Got him.
Face it, honey. You just can't keep up with me.
It's like the weird thing, the game doesn't have too many like options for like low, to be honest.
Now let's go home and
they just have like on the ground base moves. That's like the only lows you can get. Yo, we got the Triads to let you in one of their clubs down in Chinatown. There's some serious competition at the Dragon House. Make sure you go check it out. Even the worst kind of asking can be turned around with the right weapon. If your opponent gets a weapon, remember that the only option is on a run or try and counter his attack to take the weapon away.
Nice fight last night. You keep that up and Crow ain't gonna have any fighters left.
How much points I have?
Hey, how's it going?
Wanna master another style? What do you want to build up?
Let's get that up to 50. Don't do it, little trials when you whooping your butt. I ain't gonna go to them yet. I have to finish the Babylon first. Which, I remember correctly, I think like the boss of that one is Sean Paul or something. I don't remember.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick. You wanna battle me, bitch? You better be strapped.
This is gonna get crazy real quick.
Well, that escalated quickly.
see you there.
Man, even with the
club always sleeping,
take force, we still losing out to Crow.
You're late.
You on my seat.
Sit your ass down.
Don't get too comfortable.
Yo, so what's the plan?
I say fuck Crow. We go in there, Strat, and lay his ass out once and for all.
Wrong. We do that, and they're just gonna hit us back. What does that solve? We start shooting up the streets and the cops will be all over us. How are we gonna make money with all that heat?
So we supposed to just roll over and let Crow piss in our backyard?
Listen, Crow thinks fear is power, but he's wrong. A beaten dog may fear you, but the second you turn your back, he's gonna strike. Real power comes from respect. That's what our code is all about. We win Crow's clubs, and he won't have a leg to stand on. So, next step. Blaze, you're gonna go up against Crack.
You got it, D. I'll fold that bitch up like an old wallet.
He said, I'll fold that bitch up like an old wallet. Bruh.
Hey, this is Ron. I better see your ass down at the gym right now.
But I just came from the gym. I don't even think I really have enough points to do anything else right now.
Back for more, huh?
Yeah, I don't really have enough, like, points to really even do nothing. Okay, we can actually put the health up a little bit. That'll be actually pretty good. Yeah, screw it, health. I'm trying to figure out if that's supposed to be solo or because he's like half Jamaican, it's supposed to be solo.
Yeah, man, we're pumping tonight at Babylon.
Any last words, pump?
This right here is for all the Jamaican brethren around the world.
Let's get it crushing.
Oh, crap. Okay, come on, I'm reversing at least one of them. Little.
Smoke his ass.
Thank you. Okay, low-key, you deserve a 10. But I wasn't expecting you to be in danger so soon.
What crack done to your punk ass friend Blaze? That bitch went down faster than a $5 hoe.
Careful when you talk to Blaze. Last night's loss to crack got him real upset. Just don't mention nothing about it. When you're facing an opponent who likes to grapple, you strike him, attacks and hold him off. If your time to strike is just as about to grapple, you can throw his arms off and open him with a counterattack. Yeah, I knew it. It was Sean Paul.
Yo, Wagwan, yo. Y'all play with fire, you know? So pack it up before you get burned, pussy.
I don't know what you just said. This dude is like one of the only like non-mumble rappers that you listen to and not understand a single word this dude is saying.
You can't stack up on me.
You have big talk now, but you're gonna cry like a baby when my friends say you.
Come on, let's get it started.
Well, it's like this.
What's that about?
Wait, I was right there. How did you not get grabbed?
Take him down.
Some of you are getting it.
It's gonna be hard to see.
Bruh.
Get
your ass up. Got him.
You just got owned, bitch.
Get him.
Shred it up like a dirty shirt I'm throwing in the trash. Dead points I have.
Hey, how's it going?
I can hold out for a little bit more.
Welcome back, man. How you been? All right, then Threads looking tight on you, player. Yo, that's a nice choice right there. Hey, yo. That's a good look. This the one you want? Hey, yo, good looking, y'all.
Oh, wait, hey, I've never seen that one yet.
Yo, that's a fresh look. Hey, yo, stay up. Tell your peeps I hooked you up.
Holy crap, that is like the wiggest. Not even wiggest, that's like, I don't even know how to describe that. Oh yeah, this is the place with the ring out. I remember this.
Let me show you my art tonight.
Here we go.
We're just getting started.
Okay, that's bad. Yeah, that was pretty easy. Boy, you said don't be messing with the triads. And triads ain't shit.
What's up? Hey, I just got some new style books in. Come in and check them out.
Oh yeah, this dude's the boss from the last game. I hated going against him. This dude was reversing everything. This dude was like low-key reversing everything. I hated that. Slap me? Oh crap, that's bad.
I'll break you into.
You know what to do.
Oh crap, that's bad. I'm being salty. If I remember correctly, he was from the last game too. Hey, that beat though. Hey, Dragon House, you like Loki having a beat, so.
It's just a matter of time if we beg for this to end.
We're about to set it off!
Oh, crap, yeah. So stupid, the ring out is so busted in this game. To get tattoos. Because I can see if I get a leg tattoo.
What's up, brother? You looking for some ink? What lip? Show me where you want it.
See. Big fight tonight. I'll be watching.
I like how they have everybody from West Side Connection except for Ice Cube on there. That's stupid, in my opinion. They got both Dub C and Mac 10, but no Ice Cube. That makes no sense. Well, actually, then again, they got like They got Ghostface and Metro Man, but not the rest of the Wu-Tang. So I guess it kind of makes sense in a way. Trouble
now. Come now. I know you ain't serious. You about to get sneeze nash.
All right, this battle is about to begin, man.
Oh. You talking that shit, though, see?
You shine my shoes.
Hey, yo, who turned out the lights?
And he was one of D-Mod's best players, and he just got his ass kicked, so. Yeah. Get her done. That's all I gotta say. Get her done.
Great match, baby.
You came through for us again.
Looks like my man just took another one of your clubs, Crow.
That's what I want to talk to you about. Man, this war is costing us both too much money. You know it, and I know it.
What are you suggesting? A truce?
Something much more interesting. A fight. Winner takes all.
And the loser?
The loser? Hell, I don't know. Loser goes to Jersey.
Who are the principals?
My boy Crack versus your best man.
Yeah, and I make him bleed. Just ask Blaze. He remembers me.
All right. You're on.
So who's it gonna be?
My partner right here.
What? Man, this is bullshit.
You better watch yourself.
Nah, man. You better watch yourself. I'm out of here.
I'm gonna become a sub-boss slayer in the game.
Issue there, brother. See you Friday.
Don't worry about Sticky. You just
I'm gonna become a sub boss later in the game.
Hey, this is Rollins. Get down to the gym. There's a few things you need to learn from me right now.
You should have listened, bitch, when you had the chance. Now Crack is gonna stomp your ass.
Man, you salty too, shut up.
Welcome back. What do you want to build up? I got all kinds of moves to teach you. Ready to take on a new style? You continue to evolve as a fighter. Get ready to sweat. Knock him dead, kid.
And do people even remember Fat Joe? Like, besides, like, the walk away?
Mistake fighting Crack tonight. He's gonna break your ass in two. There's still time for you to wise up and walk away.
Like, that dude was, like, an okay rapper, though. But, like, outside of that, he was trash.
Mm-hmm.
my Asian girlfriend on my side of my Tim's. I can't do anything.
Hey, we at the nesting ground of Crow's Fighting. Tonight's the big cage fight we all been waiting for. Let's get it underway. It's
happening. Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick. Yeah, you gonna lose your teeth messing with me, you heard?
That's cute.
Time to move now. Get ready, people.
Oh crap.
That's it, Daddy. Now you call the shot.
Really?
Now you ready to start though. Oh, it's gonna change everything.
Okay, for that, you're definitely in the tens.
There you go. I know that had to hurt, man. Oh, yeah. That was huge.
Oh, come on.
Alright, now you get it.
Oh, crap. Really now?
Terror Everest is strong.
Yeah, you definitely in the Tims. You definitely in the Tims. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. All right.
Hey, you heard? The work. Yeah, you going. This battle's about to begin, man. That was tight. That was tight.
Bruh. You're in the Tims. I'm sorry, you're in the Tims. Oh, come on. Man, am I supposed to be like getting like less knocked out, less dizzy because I'm in Blazing?
Wasting no time here. Nice.
Oh crap, I did the wrong move. Oh well. He's still dying. He's still dying. It doesn't even matter. I want to give him a 10 so bad.
We call that a blackout, baby.
Time to celebrate.
Where are we going?
Sorry, sugar. Business.
Don't worry, baby. I'll see you later.
You did good. Look, we got a lot of work to do. But first, I want you to have something. This is to show you how much I appreciate what you've done for us. Now, your family.
That's just being salty. Carry more than one clip. That makes no sense whatsoever. Oh, wait, that's right. He doesn't have the Tim's on it. Oh, crap. That kind of defeats the purpose of the move. See, I tried to give Fat Joe the Tim's. It just didn't happen. I'm pissed off at that.
Just get out of here. No way. You're coming with us.
Bring me.
Forget it. Who's gonna die for this?
No. Remember what I said. That ain't the way. Now get the hell out of here.
Come on, let's go.
We got work to do.
Yeah, we're gonna hit Crow back tonight.
No way. That's exactly what he expects us to do. He'll be waiting.
What? So we just run away scared?
Do I look scared? No. But I ain't stupid either. We gotta do things the right way. D-Mob's way. We take Crow's turf by beating his fighters.
Yeah, you're crippled and have the crews jump town. Man, we gonna need some help.
Hey,
What's going on?
Oh, now you want to wake up. Like, half the game is already done, and now all of a sudden you want to wake up.
And you don't know.
Hey, this is Rollins. You better get down to the gym. I got a few new moves to show you.
What you gonna do now, bitch? You keep messing with me, and I'll kill you and your crippled ass friend.
So being salty.
Don't worry about me. Follow Blaze's lead and get our clubs back.
Into the dragon, cause I start the rain. Take this nigga making a rappers on the bandwagon. Feel the fury of a winner, gay woman on slaves of cinder.
Hey, how's it going? You want a good body? Work at it. Don't give up. You're getting there.
Oh, my favorite plays. My favorite plays. The Terror Dome. I don't care what anybody says. This is the best place in the game.
This is an old school thing in the Terror Dome. We taking you back. Way back in time tonight, y'all.
Oh, you in some serious trouble now? Straight to the ground. That's where you go.
Yeah, it's getting underway. Start the fight. Here we go.
I forgot how you, oh yeah, there you go. It'll get mad respect, so I'm not gonna give you the tips. You still get your ass kicked, so it doesn't matter. I always wondered if there was a way to to get your character to do like the breakdancing moves, but I like never figured out the combination to do so. Like, I always thought it was like kickboxing and martial arts though, but it never works. Memphis Bleek, Baby Chris Bliss. You know, I thought it was actually interesting, like, because Bliss is a Canadian rapper. I thought that was actually interesting that they brought a Canadian rapper in here.
You can't stack up on me. Stepping up to fight me, worst choice of your life. Let's do it.
Hey, you think you're gonna come in my house and take my shit? That ain't happening.
You think you could freestyle with Bless?
Let's bring the action tonight.
Bruh.
Yo, no escape now.
I'm getting tired of y'all attacking me from behind.
Look what I found.
It's the break. I'm about to rip your ass, homie.
Someone's about to get hit now.
So now.
Fully on danger. You pissed. Escalated hella quick. But then again, everybody kept attacking me from behind.
You can't stack up on me.
Stepping up to fight me, worst choice of your life. Let's do it.
Hey, you think you're gonna come in my house and take my shit? That ain't happening.
You think you could freestyle with Bless?
I wanna see some blood out there.
I'm about to whoop your ass, homie.
This is gonna
And just like that, that's like the reason why I lost last match. Said everything? No. That means I gotta watch him fight. Just hurry up and end it already. Really? You kick out the last attack? Kidding me.
way.
How did you get blazing already? Really? You were like literally an inch away from getting hit. Okay, one more time. If not, then I'm probably just going to go to the other thing for now and probably work on health, because I think that's one of the main reasons I'm losing, besides getting constantly double teamed.
Homie, this is what we do.
goes like this.
Now how is that fair?
It's the breaking part,
now
homie. This will be
shots.
I'm about to whoop your ass, homie.
You think we're on a show ready to go off here?
Let's finish.
What you waiting for?
Get low!
Oh, this is getting personal.
Step up, come on.
Let's do it. This is going to change.
No love here. You just got owned.
Okay, so I basically knocked out all three of them. That's basically what they get for doing that. That's basically what they get for making me retry this crap three times. And mainly because you were double teaming. That's that BS right there.
Hey, how's it going? What kind of workout you want today?
Health.
Now you're ready to bust some heads. Pick a move, any move.
No pain, never no gain, no strain, OD into my music. Spit that venom, pretty thick, walk by if you let it.
Tonight's fight is for all the marbles. The pterodons up.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick.
You can't stop me, son.
Hey, let's bring the action tonight, Joe. Puts to good use.
You can't.
Too fast for me. How come are you losing? So this one is like named Crazy Legs, something like that. You know what? I have been doing this stream for about like over 2 hours. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait till it gets to a certain part of the story that I know is gonna happen. And once that happens, I'm gonna end the stream and probably like finish that other part either sometime this weekend or maybe Monday or something like that. I don't know.
Hey yo, this is Doc. I tell you what, partner, how about a little wait? Saying I could take more clubs from throats than you can. You think you can beat me, bitch? Holla back.
Hey, yo, it's Snowman. Yo, you gotta come down and peep the gear we just got. Shit's hot.
Yeah, pop tried to shut me down. Cops tried to shut me down. Haters wanna hit me up. But
Oh yeah, I remember that. Pressing L2 to change the opponent.
Yo, you gotta be crazy stepping in here with me.
Hey, man, I can tell this is gonna get crazy real quick. I know you feel that. All right, that was solid. There you go.
Oh, you want more?
Should have ended like a minute. No, yeah, that should have ended like a minute ago, to be honest. Let's see, what do we have now? Oh my god, Eric. Oh my god, remember Bone Crusher? Got my boy Eric Sermon in there too.
You can't stack up on me. Let's see if you're stinking ass to stack up to me.
Hey yo, kid, love don't live here no more for you, Kiko. Get up out the 9 mean.
You will be
destroyed. You will be destroyed.
Somebody is ready to play
tough. Ain't done yet.
Willie, Eric Sherman, I'm helping you out. Kill me though, but I barely survived. It's too hot for you to stream. Dude, it was like over 100 degrees earlier. Of course it's too hot to stream. Okay, I think I'm gonna just do like everything in the PowerPoint left and then I'm gonna be done for the day. Hell no, I ain't got AC. That's what makes it worse. I'm like glad that I have like a fan for like the room by myself. You could freestyle with otherwise I would not be streaming as well. Oh crap.
I should fight you in one hand next time.
Idiot, you think you can
freeze? Don't get started!
Really? And I reversed that one. Okay, that's it. You're getting the Tims.
Maybe I should fight you in one hand next time.
Okay, this dude's really starting to piss me off now.
Any last words, punk?
You think you could freestyle with glass?
Yo, he's definitely gonna die.
Yeah, you definitely still wanna piss me off. Oh, come on! Really now? Like, where are my reverses?
Maybe I should fight.
Okay, one more time. This is really pissing me off. Like, I tried to reverse that whole time and none of it went through. Oh yeah, but they went and get his reverses though, so I guess that's whatever. Yeah, you getting the Tims.
All right. You ain't looking so good.
Do I even really want to go to the other three fighters? Yeah, that was annoying.
Some of this dead man walking over here.
Yo, man, start this Faster than like Solo did, or Solo, or whatever the hell you say his name. Now you're getting it. Try to make something happen.
knees is blazing before he runs out. Serious?
Thanks, Chuck. You the easiest money I ever made.
Whether you like it or not, you're getting these Timbs. Never mind, he's gonna get the fist. You just got owned, bitch. One punch! Hey, I'm gonna like do another career. I'm gonna make side time on. Slick Rick. My boy Slick Rick. He needs to come back to hip hop. Hip hop is dying right now.
Can't stack up on me.
Your time's up, little man.
Yo, we about to set it off. Now you're getting.
You know, Slick Rick didn't really deserve the Timbs. Oh well. Let me see if they actually have the actual Timbs in here.
Welcome back, man. How you been?
And how much dead points do I have?
Hey, how's it going?
Ooh, damn.
Let's put your ass to work. Now you're ready to bust some heads.
Yeah. You know what? It's been like almost 3 hours since I like been streaming it, so I'm gonna actually stream like the rest of this another day. So thank everybody for watching. Sorry I didn't get a chance to look at the YouTube comments that much, because to be fair, When I was like trying to get everything ready, like the YouTube part of it really wasn't loading, so it took a while for it to actually, you know, start streaming and whatnot. So again, sorry that I didn't look at the comments too much. Thank you for the advice, Asani. And Dark Yoshi, if you're still actually watching this, yeah, I do remember you, Dark Hodo Mugen. I remember you, dude. It's been a long, long, long time. You know, sometime I probably should get back to Mugen at some particular point, though, but I'm trying to do like other stuff first before I start getting back into it. But other than that, man, everybody else. Everybody else that's like messaging me, like Jose and Angel and everything like that, and Natten, you know, thank you for watching the stream. Thank you everybody from Twitch that's watching as well. So for now, I am the Yuki Konita, aka Alicorn Lion, and I am signing out. Yeah.